Here we are live. Eric, Chris, Roger, Brian, Seraphim's crib. We're throwing an absolute banger tonight. You're probably not invited. We got two kegs coming. 20 Chipotle burritos we're about to go pick up. That's why we got all these clowns out here now. Stay tuned for that. We're here live. Get this on tape.
What car is that?
Is it a garbage truck?
What car is that? That garbage truck. Again. Should we get a taxi? Backwards. Here we are, we're closing in on our destination. Those burritos are probably waiting for us. Stay tuned, we're gonna get inside. I'm gonna chew someone out if they're not ready. That's how I earned all this. Get a shot of this. All these bags, that's straight burritos in there. Let's build. Stay tuned.
Sorry. Oh my God, the movie's videoing.
We just bought the damn restaurant. Let's go.
Mi amor.
This part of the walk freaks me out.
Get that burp on there. Yeah, all this shit's leaking. God
damn. I feel like this is where you get, like, mugged.
Raped?
Yeah, something like that.
Rape culture at Fordham.
No good. We don't encourage that.
Should we give the fireman one?
Where are they at?
Fire truck! Hit the horn!
Hey!
Chipotle catering for 20 people, so I thought I'd come out here and give you a burrito.
Best deli.
Have a great night. Stay safe.
Pretty good.
Then you could maybe throw me a fake smile or something.
That is true. Like, maybe a fake smile. Next time we get 20 fucking burritos.
We should do this once a week. Another mistake. Here we are. This is payback to your UPS drivers, part one. There you go, sir.
Thank you, man.
You have to sign for me.
Okay, I will. Thank you.
Have a good night.
God bless. Have a good one, man.
What's up, sir? You got to sign for me, though.
Did you tell
him? I told him.
You told him he has to sign.
That's right. Little role reversal. I said he got a sign for it.
You ever heard of Chipotle?
Nah.
You never heard of Chipotle?
Hey, are you?
No, man, what's
that?
It's burrito.
For you.
Yeah,
steak burrito.
You order that next time you order.
Next time we'll order. We didn't order anything. Next time. Okay. Have a good night, sir.
I don't think he knows what to do with that.
He doesn't understand English. No habla inglés. You don't want these hands, so keep your fucking mouth shut. I'm your daddy. Just remember that. I'm his daddy.
Let me make you go to sleep. Keep living that imagination, boy.
Listen, see how he's giving in? That's how he knows I'm right. He knows I'm right. Shut the fuck up.
No, let you sleep.
I'll put you to sleep. Shut the fuck up. I will put you in all.
You're too soft.
Take your fucking hands and get them off of
me. What are you going to do?
I'm not kidding. What'd you say?
What are you
doing
about short stuff?
Got jokes.
Swing on. No.
Got jokes, huh?
No.
Put your fucking hands up. Bring them out. Bring them out. What's good with them jokes?
Come on, dude.
What's good with them jokes?
Dude.
Bring them out.
Dude, how do we need one hand to beat you up?
No.
What's good?
We have an analytical approach.
We're playing the shift.
Right. What would Jonah Hill do? That's why I always say.
Yeah. He wants to play Petro on him. That's money.
My arm.
He asks you questions, answer it.
He's a left.
I'm gonna be on Instagram the whole time.
Coach, say something. Coach, say something.
Coach, give us a little motivation.
I got this, actually. All right, I'm free.
I'll take center.
No glove. I think it's all take. They're probably using their own glove.
No, when they're batting.
Oh, no, that's a good point. We usually don't talk to the competition. Big Joe, it's not baseball weather?
No, it's not.
It's football.
How many layers you got on there?
Oh, God, I just have a t-shirt.
How much do you think I have on?
I don't know, maybe one or two.
I got 5 on, but you can only see 3. You want to know why?
Why?
The fourth and the fifth layer will be shown on the field. Heart and grit. That's right, folks.
And then there's a little beer blanket on there, too.
A little beer blanket, yeah, of course.
Covering.
But I have 3 layers on at the moment. But the fourth and fifth ones will come on during the game.
Yeah. Gotcha.
Heart
gotcha.
And grit.
Who brought the Gatorade bottle?
Huge moment there.
1-0. Brian, 1-0.
The Manny Machado throw all the way across the diamond to get him at
You think
first.
I can piss over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Big Joe.
Only if you record it. That was...
How about this fucking guy?
California kid a little cold, huh?
And that one's on. What is that? You throwing at my guy? Oh, that's dropping in. That is.
All right, here comes Kent men's softball. What does he have in his pocket there?
His pocket's out, his blinkers on.
Apparently you can't bunt, this ump just said. Oh shit.
Your blinkers out, buddy.
Your headlights are on, dude.
Oh! You don't want him to bunt! You don't want him to bunt!
Danison, what did you name the team?
The Three Roads.
You should have named it 3 Up, 3 Down. That's what you're doing these days.
I lost the perfect game.
Yo, you're a Golden Glover. Big Joe, give me some. Golden Glover.
Boom, boom.
Just a little update.
Yeah, no.
3-0. Bottom 3.
Your boy's
RBI.
Batting
He's got an RBI. I'm batting 1,000 as well. That's nothing to brag about, though. Expected.
Pitcher's rattled.
His head. Swimming.
That's fallen.
Andrew!
Andrew, you can't do that. That's not baseball. You're out.
Yo, Daniel, you gotta take care of your boy.
Bruh, what was that?
All right, so the way it works in baseball is if they catch the ball, you have to touch the base after they catch it, or else they can get you out, okay? So let him pop up, stay on first, and only start running once. He's not understanding this.
I think that lowers your GPA by a full point.
There it is! Oh! What do they feed him?
That hit harder than my dad.
Yo, do we need a first base coach?
No, Dan, stay here. Dan.
That's true. We don't even really use first base.
Yeah.
We just kind of step on it as we go past. Dab on that, catcher.
This is the last inning. Let's get a couple more insurance runs, and let's not play sloppy in the field. That was a good inning. We gave up 1 run, and they were kind of productive. So
it was unearned.
Let's keep that up.
So
3 runs is a nice cushion. But I
think still zero.
Let's get some good at-bats.
Cabo!
Oh!
Go!
That's 3!
Go, Big Joe!
Let's go! Come home!
Come on! Go! Go! Oh, Big Joe!
Big Joe!
Beautiful!
Time!
Time!
I get to the ball three, you guys are like, go home. I'm like, all
right. Hey, Nacho, when I yell Armok, you go. Armok!
Oh!
Oh!
They're both safe! They're both safe!
He was fouling, he had possession. Fouling.
The ump's chirping you, Diorio. What we got over here?
I think I got
a couple of RBIs?
Man, you just hit an inside the park home run in intramural softball. What are you gonna do next?
Get my inhaler. The scouts have just arrived. I think they missed my Yabo, but maybe they're here for Bill's Mafia. Stay tuned. Three more outs and we get the W. Not to brag, we're just documenting it.
All you gotta do, don't swing for the fence.
This is a homer. Guaranteed. Yep.
Easy out. Get it.
Sprint.
Come on.
He's there. Easy.
Oh, shit. Is he all right? We got that. We got that.
Is he good?
I heard that.
I felt that.
God damn it.
Yo. That's a fact.
What's the score?
9-2? Oh, fuck. Catch it. Yes. Yes.
Let's fucking go.
Da, 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 da. Start spreading the news.
Great game, boys.
I'm leaving today. I want to be good work, boys.
Missing a couple people, but here's what we learned a lot today. All right, defense is important. You know, we didn't hit much better than them. They were just really shitty at defense. All right. First yabo of the season. Dan Diorio right here.
Guys, make sure you want to
very well.
Wait. Can we just clear something up? Was Brian on base when I hit the dinger?
Yeah.
I was on
that's
second.
Three so RBIs for the day.
Exactly.
And I took one off the
floor. We're
not stat
chasing or anything, but
not
to brag. Yeah, all right. And you know what? Great fucking game, boys.
Hey, coach, no offense, but keep batting me 12.
Fuels it.
You kind of seem to thrive in that position.
You
I kind of like
hide
you there.
Me anywhere in that position. Anywhere in the lineup. All right.
I remember my first fucking out.
All right, anyhow, let's keep it up. And I was going to say practice, but clearly we're better than everyone else in the
room. You know what? I think next time we should probably get
everyone,
drunk.
Everyone, let's go get drunk. And yeah,